First game of the season between these two great rivals, and there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Now I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played. Rather than shooting themselves, they will play that ball.
First touches of the ball, the game is underway. So this is how the hosts line up today. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays alongside Eliakim Mangala in the heart of the defence. Juan Mata plays with Adnan Januzaj looking to provide width. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts up front with Olivier Giroud. Mata. Cross it. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Lukaku. Shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Turnover of possession here. Januzaj cut out the pass. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Olivier Giroud. Keep the ball at the moment. Mesut Özil. Space to try and hit it now. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Has he got an excuse here, Alan?
I think he has, Martin, hasn't he? And, the ball, looking at it, did just take a little jump up just as he was about to shoot.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Zero grasp.
Oscar. Mesut Özil. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's the cross. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez! Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
The goal from Alexis. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Rangel, Mata, that's a turnover to the opposition. Mata. Jan Vertonghen. If he had a cap on, he could throw it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Alexis Sanchez. Oh, in goes the cross. Goalkeeper is on the move. Mata. Kevin De Bruyne. Got away from it.
This might be it.
Ozil. Block from Mangala. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner.
Good hands, bread and butter work, really, by the goalkeeper. And he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Nicolas Otamendi. Mesut Ozil. Yan Uzai. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Well, it could be it. Shot top!
The corner given by the referee.
Goes for it with a fist.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Alexis Sanchez has made his mark undoubtedly on the first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start. This is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Giroud! The goalkeeper plunged to me!
corner.
Olivier Giroud. Mata. Romelu Lukaku.
And in goes the cross.
That'll be a goal kick.
Presented possession to the opposition now. It's Juan Mata crossing.
Here's just a punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
That will be a corner.
The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Mesut Ozil.
Tackle is strong.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Alexis Sanchez.
Baines.
Lukaku. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Got him one possession back with that tackle.
Alexis Sanchez. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Sanchez. And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
And the decision is a corner here.
Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands.
Olivier Giroud.
Payet.
That tackle right on the edge of the pitch, ball forced over the line.
It's Juan Mata crossing.
Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Baines.
Olivier Giroud.
Well, here comes the support. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they've now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Defender, Payet! Oh, well saved!
And the referee has given the free kick.
Over the bar by the keeper.
Corner count rising.
Giroud!
Hugo Lloris could have caught that with his eyes tight.
Giroud! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Reactions, positioning, first class and touch check today. Absolutely wonderful.
Tongan, and they scored the equaliser.
attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
So away we go at 1-1. Taken from them, they've lost it now. He's got a cross to make that interception, he saw it coming.
Now the shot! It's hit the post and gone in.
Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the rebound, but it's gone in and it's a good goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to further centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Succession of corners here.
The shot's on.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Romelu Lukaku. And 5 minutes remaining. Giroud. Mesut Özil. Rangel. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. On here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Olivier Giroud. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Possession in the midfield area. Chance for the cross. Lukaku. Mata. 2-1 the final score. Lukaku. Sanchez. Sanchez! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! across to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Now the shot! It's hit the post and gone in.
Even the goal scorer wasn't sure that that was going in, Alan. He was waiting and now he's celebrating.
Yeah, his teammate there was actually getting ready to knock in the V-band, but it's gone in.